There's a calmness when you're in the presence of these aliens. But you'd be an idiot to trust them. They like talking with gestures. I'd like to talk to them with this cannon.
Thank you.
I don't know who's more guilty for this carnage, the aliens or the humans who agreed to the pact in the first place. I've come too far to back down now. I think, and I can't believe, that this is the world I now know. A world where monsters exist. This maglev once took me to the truth. And now I hope it brings me to my destiny.